Big Bear Dave. The following comic is made by Call Me Bread the Toast. Please check out their Instagram. Link to their Instagram is in the description of this video.
Stop laughing at me, Chica.
Ah, look at you.
Sup. Very funny. I hope you guys enjoyed the dub. Once again, this comic was made by Call Me Bread the Toast. Now, stay tuned for some adventures of Freddy and Gregory. Merry Christmas, Freddy. I hope you like all your gifts.
Oh, I love them. Hands that can crush anything, a new voice box, and with these eyes, I can see behind walls. Thanks, Greg. Where'd you get all this stuff? Oh my God, I'm a monster.
Oh, calm down, Freddy. Tell you what, since you lost all your friends, I'll give you one Christmas wish. Whatever it is, no matter what, I'll grant you your Christmas wish.
Kid, this wish isn't for me. This wish is for everybody watching this video.
Huh. Fair enough.
Roll call.
Gregory's the name, and fun is my game.
My name is Freddy, and I'm always ready.
Chica wants to meet you, as long as you got pizza.
Roxanne is cute and always full of sass.
Monty hits on girls, but they always kick his...
Kid, you still can't say that on YouTube.
Sorry, Freddy.
Gregory, do you see the small vent on the floor? Have you ever heard of Among Us, Gregory? You need to vent. I know it'll be hard for you to be sus, but I know you can do it, Gregory.
I think you need this, mate.
Oh, what's that for? I was kidding! Oh, hey look, I'm a superstar.
This skit was inspired by this tweet.
Gregory.
Hey, you! Don't touch the child! You two! Don't touch the child! Am I stuttering? I said don't touch the child! Oh, you especially! Ah, don't touch the child! And that's how I saved you guys.
Freddy, that's not how it happened.
What do you mean? Oh yeah.
Warning, the following contains spoilers for FNAF Security Breach. Please click off if you don't want anything in the game spoiled for you.
Freddy, it's open! Let's go!
No, I cannot exit outside this facility.
Of course you can! Come on, we can hide you somewhere!
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down for an hour. It's a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I'm afraid that is correct. But at least you'll be safe. Goodbye, my friend. I will never forget you.
I'm sorry, Freddy. I'm so sorry, Freddy. I'm sorry. Gregory. Don't do that.
Disassemble Vanny!
Daisy!
Gregory. You are my superstar.
No, Freddy. Goodbye.
Rev up and roll out, superstar.
Yeah!
The world is ours, Gregory!
Yeah! There's no stopping us now, right, Freddy? Freddy?
Gregory, my battery.
Don't give up on me, Freddy. Don't give up. You'll pull through. You'll pull through!
Oh, that hit the spot. Gregory!
Freddy, I'm so glad you didn't leave me.
And I'm never gonna leave you again, kid.
Hey there, Bear Cubs. I hope you enjoyed the show. Please, come back tomorrow for a whole new episode of The Adventures of Freddy and Gregory. And if you want to watch any previous episodes, just click this link right here. Also, if you want to see more daily videos from me, please hit that subscribe button right here. Thanks very much for watching, guys.